Hi guys, how are you doing? I am Deshaun and it is September. It's my birthday! Yes, you guys! Okay, you guys. So, me and my best friend Jesus, yes, we had to go to our old Dollar Tree that we used to go to. And you guys, OMG. Baby, when I tell you, we found, I'm not gonna say we found everything on our wish list, but we found a lot. Okay, you guys. You know, now I went in there, you know, I was looking for my, you know, my boo, my old boo from the old Dollar Tree, and I saw him, and I was like, hey, boo, he was like, I miss you, where you at? All that good stuff. So, you know, I had to speak to him and everything. Okay. But yes, this is a Dollar Tree haul. Are y'all ready? OMG. I'm so excited, you guys. Ooh, I can't even tell you how excited I am. Okay. So, you guys, I saw y'all haul this about forever ago. And I had to go see my old boo, go to his store, and find it. And it was the whole grain saltine crackers. And it comes with two packs, you guys. I wanted to try these. Y'all let me know if y'all have ever tried these before, because we always get like the Dollar Tree crackers, but the white ones or whatever. But this was the first time I've seen this kind, and it was because it was at my boo store, you know what I'm saying? In my old boo, I had to go see him, you know what I'm saying? So, you know, me and Jesus, before we walked up in there, we had a conversation. I was like, look, Jesus, you already know what's on the list. I was like, you know, we ain't been seeing this stuff in our store. So we're going to have to come to the old store that we used to go to. And Jesus was like, yeah. He was like, we're gonna find what we're looking for. So, yeah, guess what else we got, y'all? We got this. I saw y'all Hollis, and I was like, okay, here's the thing, y'all. I don't like oatmeal, but I eat oatmeal, you know, to help me thicken up, because it's gonna be, you know, it's fall time, you know what I mean? You know, it's fall in the winter. Y'all know I like to be thick in the fall in the winter. So I was like, I want that oatmeal that I saw y'all haul, and it said limited edition on it. So I was like, OMG, I gotta hurry up and find that before Dollar Tree stop carrying it or whatever. And I was like, I really want to taste it. So it's the instant oatmeal, and this is the gingerbread, and it's by Autumn. Yeah, I was like, I need that in my life. So when I saw y'all haul it, I was like, I want it. I gotta try it, you know, because I never had a gingerbread oatmeal before. I ain't never heard of a gingerbread oatmeal before until y'all hauled it. So yeah, I'm excited about trying it, because I'm trying to get thick, you guys. And then, okay, my girls, they eat oatmeal, so I wonder if they're gonna like it. So now, by it saying limited edition, I'm hoping that they keep getting it in all the way up to at least February. That's what I'm hoping. Especially if we like it. That's if we like it. If we don't like it, you know, y'all can get rid of it. But anyways, I got this hot chocolate instant oatmeal. You guys, now here's the thing. Y'all know we love hot chocolate. Y'all know in the fall and the wintertime, we drink hot cocoa, hot chocolate every day. Every day. You know what I mean? So to have an oatmeal that says hot chocolate, I'm like, yes. Like, we gotta try this. Because this, I mean, how can you mess up hot chocolate? Even if it is oatmeal. Let me tell you something. I make my oatmeal with milk and butter. Milk and butter, honey. That is how you make oatmeal. So then, you guys, I got this pumpkin and spice. I mean, it just say pumpkin spice. It's a limited edition. You guys, now let me tell you something. I'm not a pumpkin spice chick. Nah, that ain't me. But I do eat pumpkin seeds. So Jesus was like, try it because you do like spiced oatmeal. It's not that I like spiced oatmeal, but I do eat spiced oatmeal. The Quaker brand, I do eat that. So Jesus was like, you might like this kind. And I was like, I don't know, because I'm not a pumpkin. I'm not that pumpkin girl. You know what I mean? Yeah, I eat pumpkin seeds every blue moon. But I don't know. Jesus told me to try it. He was like, because you might like it. So I got it. Because y'all know. Y'all know this is my best friend. He be baby, he be looking out for me. Because I be like, no, I ain't going to get it. I ain't going to do it. But he be like, nah, go and do it. Because if you don't do it and you miss out on it, you're going to be mad. And woo-woo-woo-woo. So, yeah. So, you guys, I had to pick up this blue Gatorade. Now, let me tell you something. Dollar Tree normally has Gatorade. Boots up Gatorade in, y'all. Normally, right? But my Dollar Tree for the last few weeks have not had Gatorade. Nan Gatorade. No colors at all. But I went to my boo, my old boo, went to his Dollar Tree, and baby, he had all the colors. And all I wanted was the blue, but he had the blue, the red, whatever the colors they had. And you know, let me tell you something. My booby, y'all, his stove, it stay ready. He stay ready. Okay, you guys. Let me tell y'all, I saw y'all Hollis, and I was like, OMG, I like totally need that in my life. And guess what? I found it. It's the blue truck tumbler. Y'all know we love the tumblers where the straws don't come out or whatever, and we do change them quite often. So I like this because it has the blue truck, and I told y'all the blue truck, it reminds me of my father because my father, he had a blue truck. Yeah, so yeah, I was like, I need that, I want it. And but when I seen y'all haul it, I was like, I know I ain't gonna be able to find it because I went to my Dollar Tree over and over and over, and it wasn't there. But I saw y'all. Y'all kept hauling it. And boo, my old boo had it in his store. Yes, baby. It was right there when you walked in. It was just one sitting up there. And I was like, hello, hello, hello. Jesus was like, get it. I was like, nah, Jesus, this is just one sitting up there. It might be something wrong with it. That's why it's there by itself. And Jesus was like, man, get that cup. You was the one. You won't get it, girl. And I was like, nah, man, Jesus, I ain't going to get it because, man, it's just sitting there by itself. So, me and Jesus, you know, we walking around the store. And boom, there it go on the left side. It was a whole wall of them. And they had other stuff on there, too. But boom, it was a shelf full of them. So Jesus was like, see, there you go. Go ahead, get one of them. I was like, yeah, you're right. You know what I'm saying? I'ma get those because they all together. And he was like, even if you would have got that one by itself, it would have been all right. I was like, nah, Jesus, because it's a reason it was by itself. So I didn't get that one that was by itself. But like when I turned the corner, Jesus was looking out, you know, I was like, yes, Jesus, there you go. High five, Jesus. Baby, me and Jesus be up in Dollar Tree giving each other high five all the time. So then we found the Sugar Skull tumblers for the girls, you know, and I figured that they would like this because it's different, you know, and you know, they had the, it was another tumbler they had, it was round, and it was like iridescent color. Matter of fact, it was this color. But it was a circle, like a pumpkin. There it was. It was a pumpkin. Thank you, Jesus. High five, baby. You be on it. I'm simply talking about it was round like a circle. Yeah, it was a pumpkin. So, yeah, Jesus be having my back, y'all, because I'm simply trying to tell y'all the shape and everything instead of just saying it was a pumpkin. But yeah, it was that exact color, but it was a pumpkin. But I didn't get that one because, yeah, it was just no. So, you guys, I'm gonna tell y'all something. We're about to talk about this because we're finna get on Dollar Tree. Okay, y'all know my favorite paper towels from Dollar Tree is the Mega My Size, right? Y'all know for years that has always been my favorite one to get from Dollar Tree. Y'all already know that, right? Tell me why. Reason why it was my favorite because it was a 10, it was a 210 count. Remember? Y'all remember all these years, y'all. For the last 6 years, that has always been my favorite paper towels from Dollar Tree because it had the 210 count. But you know they only get it on the truck once a month. So when you see it, you better grab as many as you want. You know what I mean? Remember, I always tell y'all that. Guess what, y'all? Y'all not gonna believe this. I'm so mad at Dollar Tree. I'm so mad at y'all. Look, y'all. They still got the Mega My Size paper towels, but now it's 168 sheets. It is hey, no... guys. Chichi said, hey, guys. It is no longer, you guys. It is no longer 210 count. Now it's 168. But out of all the paper towels that they had on the shelf, because they had different brands and different sizes, and this one still has the most in it. So I'm like, what happened to the 210 count? You know what I'm saying? So, you know, I talked to my boo, you know, the manager, whatever. I'm like, man, what's going on? Why everything getting smaller up in Dollar Tree? And he was like, yeah, they doing that because they know the people need it and they gonna pay for it, whatever. I was like, yeah, we're gonna pay for it, but still, y'all should still, the reason why we shop at Dollar Tree is because we're getting good deals and y'all had the big sizes of what we needed and y'all had a, you know what I mean? And he was like, yeah, but they changed it because they know that people are still going to buy it, which I did, even though it's not 210 count. This is a larger size than all the other paper towels, and I love those paper towels, you guys. So that hurt my soul because those are my favorite paper towels to get from Dollar Tree, and they done made it smaller, but I'ma still get it. I'ma still get it, and they still only get it once a month. Well, yeah, well, at the stores that I go to, they only get it in once a month on the truck. So when you see it, grab them. Even though it's smaller, it's still bigger than the other ones, you know? Okay, you guys. So y'all know how my legs be hurting sometimes. Like, y'all know my legs, they, y'all know I be going hard when I'm working out. And even though I'm not working out every day anymore, sometimes I'll do something and my legs hurt. So when that happens, I was like, why y'all didn't tell me to pick up some Epsom salt? Y'all know Dollar Tree always have Epsom salt. So I picked up some Epsom salt, and this is the Epsom salt tablets. Yes, and this is a 6-pack and it's in lavender. I've never ever seen Epsom salt tablets, you guys. I've never seen that before, but I ain't never been looking for it before, so probably it's been in there. But anywho, I got this because I'm like, man, my legs, y'all know, sometimes they be like hurting. So I was like, I'm gonna try this out. Why y'all didn't ever tell me try Epsom salt? Like, okay, you know what's so crazy is, like, other people, when they tell me their legs hurt, I tell them to try Epsom salt. But when it's myself, like when something is bothering me, I don't never be thinking about me and what I can do to make myself better. But I always got ideas and stuff for other people when they, I don't know, it's weird. So yeah, let me know if y'all tried this and if it works out for you. And it's lavender, so y'all know lavender is supposed to be relaxing or whatever they say. That's what they say. So you guys, I also picked up the Salt Range Himalayan Pink Salt Bath Salt, 100%. Holla. Let me, y'all know my glasses I got from Dollar Tree. Let me put them on so I can see a little bit.
Dollar Tree.
Okay. It's a 100% naturally pure. Pure up to 84 degrees. Minerals. Yeah. So y'all know Dollar Tree been on the Himalayan salt. They got it for seasoning. They put it in everything up in Dollar Tree. They got it on everything. So I got this. I want to try this out to help my legs, you know, whenever I have a leg issue, leg problem. Okay, at Dollar Tree, you know you can pick up alcohol, right? They normally have the green one and the clear one, and they get the 50% and they get the, this one is the 70% in, and it's a different brand, Luxury. Is that new to that? Y'all know they changing?
I got this stuff.
Sorry, y'all, for drooling, y'all. I'm hungry. But you know they changed the name of the stuff in Dollar Tree? Hey, y'all noticed that? So anyways, this says Luxury. And this is the 70% alcohol. They do have the 50%, but I wanted the 70%. But, okay, I was looking for the green alcohol because, you know, you can put the green alcohol in your bath. Yeah. Normally, when I'm not looking for it, I see it. But now that I'm looking for it, I didn't see it. But I ain't tripping. I got that 70%. I'm not going to put the 70% in my bath. Ooh, y'all, child. Could you imagine the burn if I put that 70% in my bath water? Woo-hoo-hoo. Nah, I ain't doing that. So y'all told me to pick up this pain relief balm. Y'all told me that this works just like Tiger Balm. And see, back in the day, my track days, Tiger Balm, that's what I used back in my track days, is a Tiger Balm. So, yeah, I was like, y'all said it worked like Tiger Balm, so I'm gonna use it like it's Tiger Balm, and hopefully it make my legs feel good. And then I saw this pain relief extra strength hot patch. Baby, y'all know I love heat. Y'all know I love heat. Y'all know how I feel about hot stuff. So I was like, I bet this gonna feel real good on my legs, when my legs hurt. Cause it's gonna, to me, in my head, like Jesus was telling me, he said it's gonna feel like a heating pad. And I like heating pads. I used to have a heating pad, you know, the electric kind you plug up, whatever, do, but I don't anymore. So I was like, yeah. I was like, this gonna feel good. I hope it works, baby. I want you to get so hot. Oh, I know it's gonna feel so good, y'all. Oh, I love stuff that's hot. Woo! Y'all know how I feel about heat. Yes, yes, yes. I hear y'all. I'm not supposed to be in heat. I hear y'all. Okay, I understand. But it's different, you know what I'm saying? It's on my legs, you know, so it should relax my legs, relax my muscles. Okay, I told y'all. Okay, y'all remember last time when I picked up this pain relief patch? This is a 20 count. Remember I picked these up? Well, I tried it, you guys. I tried them, and let me tell you, they work, you guys. OMG, they work. It gives you that menthol, is it menthol? I don't know. It gives you that feeling like somebody doing your legs like this while they massaging it, like just like that. That's what it feels like. It felt good. I enjoyed it. So what I do, I put like one on the back of my leg, on my calf muscles, and one on the front of my leg. Baby, when I tell you, they work, you guys, they work. But listen, you can smell them things. If you got a cold or something, whatever, it's gonna open up your nostrils, baby. They have a smell to them, a very strong smell. So when you wear them, People gonna smell it. They gonna be like, is it, what's going on with that smell? The old person around here, something. Yeah, they have a strong smell to them. So when you wear them, just know you gonna have a scent to you. You know what I mean? You gonna have a scent to you. I'm just letting you know. So I got this cold and flu. Remember I told y'all, ain't nobody up in here sick, but the temperature is about to change. It's about to be fall and winter. It's about to get cooler. So go ahead and stock up on y'all meds. Get it now, boo-boo. Get it now. Because when it comes time to when you want to find it, you're not going to be able to find it. It's going to be all gone, so go and get it now. So I got this cold and flu, and this is a 10-count soft gels. I love soft gels for cold and flu. I was like, I need to go and get this now. It says Value Health. What it used to be? What was the Dollar Tree brand called? Was it Assured? I don't even remember. So, yeah, I picked this up for just in case. So, I got this allergy medicine for the girls. Let me tell y'all something. That Dollar Tree brand allergy medicine works, you guys. It works, you guys. I get it for the girls. I get the allergy medicine for the adults, for myself. I get the one that says compared to Claritin, and it works, you guys. Whew. Okay. Is it yours? No, that's yours, baby. Yeah. So, you guys, I got this. Wait a minute now. Is this open? What's leaking? Okay, this is hydrogen peroxide, 3% luxury brand. So that don't change the Dollar Tree Assured brand to luxury brand. So this is a spray bottle. So whenever my Chichi said hey guys. So whenever my girls have a you know, what is it? Okay, no. Keep that here. Whenever they have a sore or something, they fall or whatever, I'ma spray this on there, you know. Cause normally, you know, it comes in a bottle and you gotta put it on a cotton ball, then put it on there. Well, baby, I got that spray now, so I'm just gonna spray it like feel better now. So yeah, that's what I got the spray bottle going for. Yeah. So you guys. Now, didn't we just talk about this? I've been looking for this for months, you guys. And I had to go to my boo store, my old boo. And he had it. It's the chest rub. Hold on. He had it. It's the chest rub. The vapor chest rub. Y'all, I had to go way to my old boo store to find it. And you know what? When I went in there, I wasn't even looking for it. I wasn't because I had picked up what was the other one I had picked up, y'all? Yeah, I had got some of those, so I wasn't looking for it. It's medicine. So I was like, I wasn't looking for it, but y'all know my best friend Jesus, he was like, boo boo, there go right there. He said, get that. I was like, nah, we don't need it. Remember, we got that other stuff. And he was like, no, get it, because if you don't get it, you're going to be tripping and looking for it, la, 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 this and that. So I was like, all right, yeah, you right. So I went ahead and got it. So, you guys, I saw y'all haul this months ago, and I had to go to my boo, my old boo, had to go to my old boo store to find it. And it's the toothbrushes. The kids toothbrushes, Oral-B, yeah, and it got the timer, and this has the 2-minute timer on there. Y'all, So I had to go to my old boo store to find this, y'all. So, yes, I got it in the blue. Yes, and it has the little suction thing at the bottom, the sticky thing at the bottom, so you can stick it to the mirror or stick it to the counter, wherever you want to stick it. You stick it wherever you want to stick it. But yeah, I got it in the blue. I like the fact that it has the timer on there because the girls are using the Dollar Tree brand timer toothbrushes. Y'all know the one with the penguin and the panda. Panda. Oh, my background singers, they ain't feeling the song. Panda. What? I can't hear you, girl. You gotta be louder. Panda. Yeah. So I got it in the pink too. So this one, 2 minutes. It got the 2 minute timer on there. Light up, let them know, you know, keep brushing until it stops or whatever. So I got it in the pink. So yeah, that was Oral-B. If you have a coupon, if you are a couponer, what do I tell you? Coupon it. If you're a couponer, coupon it. What? Okay. Now let me tell y'all something. I've been looking for this for months. OMG. Like months. I finally found it because I had to go visit my old boo to find it in his store. I found it. It's the storage bags by Essentials, and this is the large. It come with 3 in there. Y'all, when I tell you I've been looking for this for months, like months, and my old boo had it in his store. Yeah, for real though, I miss seeing my old boo because he always had what I needed in his store all the time, y'all. But I ain't seen him in a while. It's been over a year, y'all. But yeah, I finally found these. And I'm so glad that my old boo had it for me. And I almost didn't even see it. I was pushing the basket and Jesus was like, got on my best friend. He was like, girl, back that basket up. He said, you need to go down this aisle. You know you're supposed to go down every aisle. I was like, nah, Jesus, I don't need nothing off the aisle. He was like, girl, go down that aisle because you know you're supposed to go down every aisle. I was like, yeah, Jesus, you're right. I'm going to go ahead and go down that aisle. So I went down that aisle and I found it. I'm so glad. Okay, yeah, y'all know I just got my new glasses from Dollar Tree, whatever, woo. But what I forgot to get was a case to protect them and put them in. So I saw this hard blue one. Dollar Tree, they have the soft ones, and that's normally what I see is the soft ones. But when I saw this hard, I was like, I need the hard ones because y'all know we like it hard. So I was like, I need that in my life. You know, and I like the size of this. And look, listen, it's hard, y'all. Oh, y'all know we like it hard, honey. So, yeah, I got the hard one to protect my glasses so that they won't get broken or, you know what I mean? So, you guys, I found this, you know, Dollar Tree always got these. And it's the exfoliating bath club, but I got it in the blue because y'all already know it's my favorite color. Well, one of my favorite colors. So yeah, but okay, y'all remember back in the day? Y'all remember back in the day when Dollar Tree used to give us 2 of these? Why all of a sudden it's just one? Okay, we already, my old Dollar Tree boo, he already told me what Dollar Tree doing. So yeah, I got it in the blue because I had a blue one, but yeah, I don't have a blue one anymore. And it wasn't even this type of blue, it was like a light blue. So I've never had this type of blue before. So yeah, my boo, you know. My boo at the old Dollar Tree had the blue that I needed. So you guys, I picked up this. This is Lip Duo. Holla, holla, holla. Let me put the glasses on so I can see. Holla, holla. Okay. It's LA Colors Lip Duo. And this is like a burgundy color. And it comes with a lip gloss. Y'all, look at this. I like the fact that it has the lipstick and the lip gloss. And it is LA Colors. You guys, so look, can you see up in the corner over there? It tell you what color it is. Cause I, even with my glasses on, I still can't see that. Yeah, it's too small, yeah. But can y'all see it? What it say? So yeah, I needed that color. Cause I didn't have that color. And I know y'all. I know I look like a sexy librarian. Yeah, I know. But I needed that color because, yeah, I don't think I had that color. So, you guys, I also saw y'all haulies, and I was like, my Dollar Tree. I know my Dollar Tree ain't going to never get that in. It's going to take them forever to get in. But I went to my old boo store, yes, and he had it. It's okay. This is purple, but okay. Hold on, let me put the glasses back on. Hold on. Okay, it says, I still can't see, but it's a purple color. I needed a purple, it's a matte lipstick color. Y'all, can y'all see what that say? Like, yeah, I can't. Is that better? Can y'all see that part? Yeah, no, I can't see that. But y'all let me know if y'all let me know what it says. But I know I need a purple in my life. I needed a purple in my life. Like, I used to have a purple one, but I think I used it all. But the purple I had, it wasn't matte. So then I got it in the orange. Yeah, I was like, I need that orange. Maybe I can see it better on the orange. Oh, yeah, I can on the orange. It says MMD Matte Liquid. Yeah, is that what it say, y'all? I think that's what it say. Yeah, but it's an orangish color. Can y'all see that part right there? Yeah. Am I holding this the right way? I can't even go up. I'm holding it the right way. Can y'all see that?
Yeah.
Okay. So I needed an orange I needed an orange. So yeah. So this one was the purple one. Y'all let me know which way is the right way. Cause y'all know I can't see. Okay. I needed another glitter gold polish. And this is,
Mommy, it's cold.
Don't open it. It's a gold glitter. I know. I had a gold glitter one already. I know. I hear what you're saying. But, I lost it. Or did I use it all? I don't even remember. I just know I needed another one. So I found it in the LA Colors. So a glittery gold. Y'all know gold. Y'all know how I feel about gold. Okay, you guys. So I've been looking for labels for some months. And yeah, for whatever reason, I ain't been able to find them. And so here's the thing, when I'm not looking for labels, I always see them. But now that I am at my store, I didn't see them. So Old Boo, old Boots store had some labels, and it's a 40 count by the Jop brand, and it is red, orange, green, blue, you know, because I got some things that need labeling. So yeah, got the labels, and this is Jop brand self-laminating sheets. Three pieces. I got some things that I need to laminate, you know? So, you know how you gotta go to the store and pay the people to do it? Yeah, nah, man, I ain't gonna do that. I'm not gonna pay somebody to do something that I can do myself. So yeah, pick these up, was looking for them at my store, could not find them for nothing in the world, but went to Old Boo's store, yes, and he had plenty. So you guys, I picked up these Juncture brand of gloves, and I got it in the pink and black. No, but for my oldest, yes, for her. And see, with these gloves, you can take them apart and it'll have the fingers out. Because y'all know, we in Texas, so we might get some snow, but we might not, you know, just in case. You know, I was looking for the mittens, but I didn't see the mittens for my youngest. Y'all know my youngest, you know. They didn't have no mittens, so I don't know. I might have to go somewhere to get some mittens. So, you guys, look what I got. This is, look at this. Yeah, look at this. Look at this cheetah! Yo, I haven't decided what I'm gonna be for Halloween. Yo, I ain't decided yet, but I picked this up for Chi Chi. Cause she might wanna be a cheetah. You know, Chi Chi be a cheetah. But I don't know. I don't know if she gonna wanna wear this or not. You like that? So, you gonna wear that? Not now, it's for Halloween. So you guys, yes, I had to go visit my old boo at the old Dollar Tree, go up near my best friend Jesus to find the things that I had on my wish list, and found what I've been looking for months, because my store is tripping. So, yeah, you guys, I am Deshaun. It's September, and it's my birthday! Yes! Happy birthday. Yes, I thank you guys for watching. This is my Dollar Tree haul. I hope y'all are having a blessed day. Bye-bye!